Yes.
I just want a loading frame. I don't have a loading frame.
Really?
Instant.
We are Morgan.
Okay, so whiskey.
Da.
Earlier today, I went to Walmart. Holy crap, this one dude. Like for example, like usually like large obese people, they tend to have like that horrible smell.
Mm-hmm.
It was like, I just can't describe it. It was so horrible, but the guy wasn't fat. Like, he smelled like absolute shit. It smelled like he didn't wipe himself or showered at all.
Maybe he shit himself.
the shit you find and see at a Walmart.
That's why I call it White Trash Warehouse.
My dad likes to call it the morale booster.
Tell your dad to start to be like, my friend Whiskey calls it White Trash Warehouse. See what he said.
Oh God! The thing is, my parents aren't home right now. At the moment, they're at Walmart again. Cause we forgot to buy some other shit. I don't know, like today, I'm just in a very positive mood today. $10 PayPal. No, never mind. I know about to lose that $10 PayPal. Retreat, nigga. Retreat.
Why did he just use his sanctuary?
I know, like he was probably, he got all scared. There were a triple kill waiting to happen. Now, my stone of Gaia. They see me roll. You should have retreated, motherfucker. It takes forever to respawn. The fuck out of here. Sort of got Rama.
Oh look, now I can steal Pac, use his ult.
With me. Patriot, motherfucker. Nice. Nice.
Do you already have a list of what Celtic gods are coming out yet?
Nope.
I wonder if the ones that are mentioned in her lore are gonna come out. Her sisters?
The sisters are her. Be yet.
Why does Susano grab the mana? Oh well. That just benefits us. It means Rama doesn't have it.
No, the thing, I'm pretty sure he stole ours.
Nah, he came out of their side.
Oh. Should I pull Ethereal? Nah, any mana. On your cooldown. Fuck, I'm going damage gub.
What stacks are you building? You're not the only one building stacks.
Rama's building Transcendence. You Book of Thoth.
That should have been the first item he bought in. What are you doing in my room?
Nice. I feel like I'll stay in the battle a little bit longer.
Oh, damn. Girl, drop it to the floor.
All right, I'm back.
But yeah, double killed.
Shit.
By the Cupid. I just want to get this god to rank one. That's my goal this weekend, is just to get a bunch of gods to rank one.
Thank you. Oh, I'm just waiting for it.
Did you see? He was kind of questioning it, too. He was like, turned around, and then my fucking character moved.
Bigaboo. What does fucking Pot Shardy? Polly, Vanguard's Talon, and either Soul Reaver or Book of Thoth. He didn't even complete it! He's too far. Keep us behind you. You're dead.
I was slowed, so I'm in it. It's whatever.
Ah, fucking bitch.
Why is it always pick and pock for my ult, though?
No, you can select it, right? Nah, I would try to give it to you.
Really, Rama, you couldn't secure the kill on Susano? Out! Get out! Layla?
I hate Susano as a fucking god. Render. Fuck it. Think he tried to do a good game. Alright, Whiskey, I'll be back. I need to go grab my neighbor's dog again. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, I'm back. Hello?
Get off of me. What do you want, dog?
Fucking punch her already.
Get out. Get out. Get out if you're gonna be annoying. Out.
So what are we playing now?
So did you ever sign up or face it?
No.
You get gems and shit out of it.
There's a Richard online. Will he be joining us or that random person he's always playing with?
Game specific, Smite. Yeah, you can get the Scarlet, the Madam Darkness. Oh, there's only 7 left. The Bologna. You can get 400 gems, 800, 1500, 3500, 3500. The Ultimate God Pack. Oh, that's for PC.
So, oh, we're starting the game or no?
For fucking Xbox. Yeah, hold on, B. I'm trying to see what's going on today. There's fucking, they had an event going on, I'm trying to find it. Games.
You thought wrong.
Smite Xbox. See, in 6 hours for 20,000 face it points. What price is this? Here we go. For ranked arena. First place will get 3,000 face-up points. Okay, I'm coming back.
8 hours later.
Oh, that's right. I have to start it. What are we doing?
Whichever.
Don't you worry, child.
Bear, you suck. I swear, for the past week, my dad has given me has been a pain in my ass the entire week.
Why?
He wants me to read books. I'm just like, all the books in my bookshelf I've already read once or twice already. Mm-hmm. And I don't like them.
Give us up.
I don't know. So he took me to the thrift store and bought me 5 books for like $10.
Need to read.
Read, he says. Video games make you stupid, he says. It rots the brain, he says. God damn motherfucker. Oh,
I'm going to play
your mother.
Da, 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 da. Wow, 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 wow. I could have been a dick and insta-locked her. Who should I play soul?
Not a clue.
Who should I play?
He's saying it's Goomba.
Well, we don't have any mages on our team, really.
The Morgan's a mage.
Yeah.
Then what we're missing is a warrior.
Oh look, an owl peach.
The fuck is this skin for a Wheelix? The fuck?
What skin?
She's basically wearing like a black bikini with fucking cat ears. I don't know when the fuck they added
that's
it.
Her. I think that's her assassin skin.
No. No, it's not. Stop smacking your balls around, you serious motherfucker.
So do fantasy points transfer over to the next season?
No.
That's gay.
Is that time for a nap?
Sigh. Why is my auto leveling turned off? I gotta go turn that stupid shit back on.
It's your bad. You should feel bad.
Oh, the map's not snow covered no more.
No shit. It's not Quishmish time no more. That means Kumba should be either be melting or basically asleep. Oh, I thought I have a car broken. And a banana boat. I have no idea what's going on no more.
Don't you worry, child.
I got you, Kumba.
Whiskey's got a plan for you.
Really? You saying the dog in for that stupid reason?
Yo, hey, Kumba, how about you do something? You know, you could have stunned him before he did that, or no.
Just see, the rhino just become that.
Oh, where you at, Coom? Oh. You're over there. Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck, man, it's so limited.
a Shabalanke.
Yeah. Got him. Don't care if I die. I got him. And the Morgan got butthurt because he's 0-2.
What is he?
The guy that left on our team is the Morgan.
Fuck you.
Thank you, Kubo, for not taking my kill. Big damage cap. Go, bitch. You can outrun your dog, bitch. Yeah. Power. River whiskey from behind. Got him. Minions have reached your
portal. I need to go buy Juttons quick.
Ah, he's raping me. Stone cutting sword.
Now I'll get sanctuary.
Oh, really? My battery's low? Really? Well, at least I'm retreating right now. Actually, no, I don't need this. Sole purpose of attack speed. An ally has been slain. I'm in me mom's car. Damn, I missed.
I got her.
That Bob Sanctuary on him. He's using Blink. You're a disgrace, kid. An ally has been slain. You should always know what your enemy's relics are. Then you never have that problem.
I don't like a Kraken. I don't like a Kraken. Run away. No. Fuck! I should have used my no, my divine. Damn it! I'm salty. I'm getting my crits, motherfucker. You're gonna die. I'll let you have it. Okay, I'm alone.
No, you're not. We're team fighting over here.
Oh, okay. Oh!
But everybody left after, you know, it was just me versus the whole enemy team. Yeah.
Assholes. Leaving you to die.
I just want the motherfucking attacks for you.
Heesh!
Quadra?
I'm trying. No, Kuma, you cut nugget.
Ah, Kuma.
I'm salty. I'm gonna kill every single person. I'm very salty. I'm gonna kill you all. I accidentally tapped one, didn't I? Fuck. That respawn time immediately.
Help, soul.
I hit my A, what the fuck? You know what? I want this item. Still need more power. Blood Forge, so it's what I needed originally. Now, power's at 332, crit chances at 20, pins at 10, let's do this. Buff. Nope, because I had no support and I had low health. You got this, Whiskey. Be the bomb or not.
Nah, this fucking shit slowed me.
Rocket broken, let's do this! Ah! Fuck! Oh, literally one kill.
Aww,
there we go.
And I got that should have been my Scotty kill. But no, I got fucking stunned.
Dude, look up, dude. I went 25 and 7. Holy shit. I got so many. I want to see how many triple kills I fucking got.
Alright, go away, victory screen.
I know, right?
Any day now. Oh wait, it's probably because our Morgan just quit the game and, you know.
Yeah. Like, she quit the game, like, before the 10 minute mark. She's just like, you know what? Fuck this, I'm done, I'm out. LMAO. That sick Billy beat, though. I got her, I got mastery rank 2. Yay.
Damn, I got 16 worshippers from that.
What? 4 revenges. 6 double kills and 5 triple. And 3 triple kills. 1 rampage, 1 unstoppable, 1 divine. What was my player damage? 46,000. I had a shit ton more than Kebroken. And I just so much more gold. Oh my god, that was the best game of my life. I've never done that good in such a long ass time.
Well, you ready to do it again?
Fuck yeah, let's do it.
Oh, the musketeer chest is back.
Mm-hmm. It's almost over. Like a one day and 14 hours of it left.
Oh no. Where's Amaterasu? I kind of want to get Amaterasu pretty high up this weekend.
Same thing with me with the Wheelix. She's my main, like last night's conquest, I was actually a decent jungler. For it being my first time.
Jungling is just all about being ahead of their jungler.
Yeah. Thanatos, he just kept going the lanes.
Well, I mean, you're kind of supposed to do that too. So as jungling, you're supposed to step in and out of mid and solo lane. So you're supposed to get in on the minion kills and assist kills. And then when you're over in the carry lane jungle, you know, you'll step in, make a presence, you know, hit some people,
and then return back to
kill or two, and then return back to your jungle.
The boobus.
Oh, Fafnir. Kakula Klan, Kronos, they're a whole magical team.
Except for Thor.
I can literally just throw one magical defense item on. I'm actually not really worried about anybody on that team.
Yeah. The only person I'm going to have a hard time killing is Fafnir if he builds the mainly defense.
He'll probably build magical defense majority, because our team is comprised of...
Yeah, three majors and two physical.
But then mages, man, I'll be able to crush... Sprint. Yeah, because I don't need anything.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
I give y'all a little bonus when I switch.
Yeah, you either give her increased movement speed or increased damage for a little bit.
Here's what I want.
Finish off my boots real quick. I did that last time, which got me a little bit killed quicker. Isis by lonesome. Kill her! Kill her! Kill her! I saw every other god still at the freaking attack speed camp, and I'm all like, oh, opportunity.
It took them a long time to get that shit down.
I know, for them being primarily mages. And I got my ultimate already.
Yeah, I did too. I just gotta wait for my A to come back up. Who do I want to use it on? I don't have the mana.
We gotta retreat. Retreat. That would have killed me. Right Damn, I thought I got him. He still got him.
I heard the portal, and I kind of screeped out a little.
Nah, fuck. In Negro. That's his gamer tag, E Negro, for Thor. The fuck. Okay, this time I'm doing better. My cockiness is too much.
Out my ult, you're gonna die for that.
Should have farm a little bit so I can get my items quicker. I know, honestly, with Amaterasu, you should primarily stay in movement speed mode.
Fuck that. I hate being in movement speed mode. You'll see why in it. I mean, did you not see the items I built last game?
No.
I build her like a fucking AD carry, like, fucking power monster. And then I throw... Like, oh, I build around Frostbound.
Yeah, my parents are here. I missed. I suck. I'll be back, dude.
Thanks, Shinkian. You literally just fucked me.
I swear sometimes the moment my parents come home from anywhere, boom, they make me do shit. Every fucking time.
It's okay, I denied the surrender, so you can come back without your penalty.
Oh, Bella Whiskey?
Yeah.
For the past hour, I've been recording.
Oh, you've been recording?
Yeah. Keep what? Okay. But I got super glue for my freaking shoe. No, because I have wore like insoles.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah. So the moment I lose my groove, I'm shit. Yay. Are you treating any health? Silenced.
Worth the double.
Wait, why is Thor building Brawler's beat stick?
Kushin-chan.
Oh yeah.
No. We don't have any heals.
Alright.
They had a Chronos. Don't group up. Who's he gonna solo out? Me.
We're right there, guys. Okay. Alright, now my dad fucking needs me. Now I'm gonna end the fucking recording. And I'll be back.